In this video, I will share the code to scroll a column forward slash row in Flutter. The link to download the file is in the description. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.